Nearly 86% of all medical visits in India are made by ruralites, with majority still travelling more than 100 km to avail healthcare facility, of which 70 to 80% is borne out of their pocket, landing them in poverty. Though existing infrastructural setup for providing healthcare in rural India is on a right track, yet the qualitative and quantitative availability of primary healthcare facilities is far less than the defined norms by the World Health Organization.
Today, more people are worrying to get an appointment with the doctor, to have some interaction with the doctor, and waiting in a queue. There is one thing going to help you, that is GCare Help ATM. There are six broad categories. First thing is general body checkup. In this, we can get the report of BMI, pulse, blood pressure. The second thing is cardiac checkups. We can get the report of heart rate, lipid profile, LDL, HDL, 12-lead ECG. The third thing is reproductive and child health. We can get the report of pregnancy, HIV 1 and 2, urinary tract infection. The fourth thing is diabetes and kidney. We can check the report of blood sugar, urine protein, urine sugar, pH and nitrate. The fifth thing is infectious diseases. We can check the report of typhoid and malaria. The sixth thing is lungs and respiratory checkup. We can check the report of blood oxygen saturation, FEC, FEV values. Go to your nearest GCare Health ATM and make use of it. Get your own treatment and go happily.